that ritual we just saw could be a fakir gathering in Borneo or a ceremony of the purification sect of New Guinea. If it's neither one of those two, I'm afraid I'm lost.
Borneo, Guinea, purification sect, but what is that exactly?
An ancient ritual society that uses pain to reunite man with nature. A sort of primitive ecological union, or